following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making his way to the ring, from Palatka, Florida, Larry.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing 256 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
From the United Kingdom, Joe Omega.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
From the City of Angels, Shawn Dynamic.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Colorado, the Storm.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Their opponent, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Rated.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar. the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. We're in the feeling out process.
He just eliminated him with authority.
And that was broken up before it could land. Wow, what a slam to the ground. What a vicious chop. Drew McIntyre has been put away.
Look out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's in big trouble. And that one hurt his hand.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself.
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't do this.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself.
Missed him.
He's got him. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Oh, look out here.
Uh-oh.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Ah! This is still anyone's match to win.
He fails to connect.
Look at this.
Nicely avoided there.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. He just eliminated him with authority.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Contest. And in the end, only one man stands high. What a night! So long, everyone!